The Kenyan runner Nesterov, a two-time World Championship bronze medalist, is dead. The country's track federation announced on Wednesday that the 25-year-old athlete was found dead at her home in Item, Western Kenya, a town renowned as a training base for distance runners. According to Kenya media reports, she was found with stab wounds in her abdomen, with the police treating her husband as a suspect. Tirop won bronze medals in the women's 10,000 meters at the 2017 and 2019 World Championships and finished fourth in the 5,000 meters at the Tokyo Olympics. Last month, Tirop broke the world record in the women's 10-kilometer road race. Her career took off when she won the world cross-country title in 2015 at the age of 19 and became the second youngest champion ever. Kenya police have initiated investigations into the matter. Indeed, Kenya has lost a great jewel who was one of the fastest rising athletics giants on the international stage.